as we're getting together to show we all have different abilities and how amazing those abilities are. We wouldn't have raised the money that we had if it wasn't for our friends and family. A special thank you to Jim and Nancy, because they were the top winners of bringing in the donations for us. And being on the committee this year and working with such an amazing group of people, I couldn't be prouder. So thank you.